the crows to play alive. And where are they going to come from, eh? So you've gone and laid waste to the biosphere, but you have no remorse and you feel no fear. You've trashed the whole world just to make a lousy stuff. You might think that would have to be enough, but in 40 years if you go on this way, you're gonna need a whole lot more than today, cause you've grown to the max, but you wanna grow more. Gotta find some new worlds out there to explore, cause you'll need three planets to produce your crap. Hope you got them up your sleeve, hope you got them on tap. Your consumer goods are such a vital need. You're not in the least motivated by greed, are ya? Oh no, not you, it can never be greed, could it? Yeah? Well, what I wanna know is what you're gonna do. How you'll conquer these worlds to get your due. Gonna terraform Mars in the name of Ayn Rand. Takes a long, long time to make soil from sand. And by then this whole world could be falling apart. Sure looks like it's off to a flying start. You might be more concerned with what you're gonna eat than with finding evil aliens out there to defeat. Cause you'll need three planets, but you won't have one. Cause you used up the only good one near our sun. And you can't run away from the scene of the crime, because you run out of space and you run out of time. When you need three planets, you won't have a clue how to hang on to one. What you gonna do? It got turned into a big shopping spree. And now here's the bill for you and me. Here it comes. Oh, it's not that bad, really. Just everything's gone.
Wow.